Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. Alongside me is Andy Townsend. This is a qualifying game, a World Cup stepping stone.
It certainly is, Clive. Good to be with you here. Looking forward to this one.
It's a beautiful day here, bright and sunny.
Yeah, fabulous weather. Let's hope we get a similar game.
All ready to go here, but not until we've heard the national anthems of Sudan and Burundi. All over the world, there are World Cup qualifying games taking place today. All of the players in action here are part of the greatest show on planet football. There's nothing quite like it, Andy.
Nothing like it at all, Clive, but they've got to get the right result in this match. This one is really important.
The referee is Lutz Gersthofer. This atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. And Tipas Mkiza. He's blocked that. Showed him too much of the ball. Amisi and Tipas Mkiza. Mbappe. And Ndai Saba, who's on the end of this? Scrambled away to safety. What can they make of this? Tahir and Ndai Saba, Hakizimana and Dabashinza, and Ndai Saba. He's almost bored for choice here. Gone for goal. No shooting space there. They'll have to make do with a corner. Possession changing hands here.
Gabier.
Oh, caught in possession. They're in trouble now. Youssef.
El Tayeb. Gabier.
There's not much defending going on out there. Where are the tackles? Not taking any chance. What can he do here? Well stopped! That keeper was exposed there, though. Danger still. It's a corner. Got his head to it.
Stops the header.
Goal! Got a deflection! Gave the keeper no chance! And he just... bulleted the ball into the back of the net.
Well, the defenders have switched off. They've knocked off for a split second, Clive, and he has punished them there.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
Underway once more. Scores 1-0.
Picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together? Youssef. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Bashir. And Tibazu Kiza.
Worth an attempt. Didn't let him get the shot away.
Corner, only a goal in it. Big chance.
Maybe offside.
I thought so. Kizimana.
Wouldn't let him pass.
Nahaho. Hakizimana. Papi. That's just wasting possession. He's got to pass the ball better than that. Bashir. Nahaho. Ndikuma. That was just a lack of concentration. Didn't take any care over the pass. Otaib. Ali. Eltayeb. Youssef. From him on the wing. And Tibazu Kiza. Bashir. Bashir. Mustafa.
And Tom.
Gabier. Bashir
asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. The ball played all the way back to the keeper. Ali.
Otaib. Youssef. Mustafa. El Tahir.
Bringing their passes together nicely here. He's not short of options here.
Dispossessed.
And Dabashinza. Amisi. Good interception, alive to the danger. Tahir. El Tahir.
Tackled perfectly.
And Tibazu Kiza. Hakizimana.
And Daisaba. Hakizimana. And at the halfway stage, the score is 1-0.
Well, I've seen enough in that opening 45 minutes, Clive, to realise that this is going to be another very, very tense and tight second half. Neither team has really dominated. They both had...
And both teams changing things around a little here. Here we go again. Still plenty left in this match. Youssef El Tayeb. Mustafa. And Tibas Nkiza.
Good defending.
El Dude. Gives it and gets it back. Gabir.
Gets the ball away.
Someone's unmarked. It's okay having pressure, but you've got to make more of it than they did there. Tahir. Now Ali. Got to withstand the challenge. Mustafa.
Here. Will he find a man? With his head! Great save, he wasn't going to let that header get past him.
He's offside, beyond the last man when the ball was played.
He's not going to get in behind this back four with runs like that, Clive.
Manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done. Ali. El Dude. Mustafa. Here's a player who's right on top of his game at the moment. He's enjoying a purple patch.
Hey, get the ball to him as often as you can. He's red hot today.
Tahir. Mustafa. Wasting any time over the throw. Abdullah. Gabir. Tahir. Nisigi Yamana. And Dabashinza. Papi. Gabir.
Rolled it back to his own keeper.
Has it back straight away. And Dabashinza. And Ndikuma. Papi. Abdullah. Dude, well intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Poppy. Amisi.
Could be dangerous. Straight at the keeper.
Mbappe. Top, top defending there. Tahir.
Not easy to break down. Calls a foul.
Both managers deciding that they need some fresh legs out there. Both are going to make changes. El Dude. Mustafa. Last few minutes now, and it could hardly be closer. The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here. Bashir. Dear me, I don't think he looked where he was passing. It's so wasteful. A strange throw. Still they come forward, still they believe they can get something from this guy. Fairly easy for the defender. Abdullah. Bashir. There's the whistle. That's how it will finish. Full time. It's been a pleasure as always. Until the next game, this is Clyde Tilsley with Andy Townsend saying goodbye for now.